Hello, Power Platform friends. I'm Gregory Petrosian.
Hi, I'm Stacey Rudoy.
My name is Ian Stewart.
Hello, everyone. This is Shabnam Watson.
Hey, it's Nicola.
I'm Katherine.
Power BI has transformed the data analytics landscape.
Power BI transformó la forma en la que trabajo con los datos.
I started my career as a SQL developer in 2002-2003.
I come from a database design background.
Most of my career has been in reporting with various BI tools.
After I started working with Power BI in 2017, it all became so easy and straightforward.
Power BI has helped me by being part of this amazing community of professionals.
In 2023, Microsoft has launched Microsoft Fabric.
You get to choose your own adventure. And now with Fabric, it gets even better. I can explore areas like data science or go deeper with engineering.
Fabric not only will help us design more robust and faster Power BI solutions, but for Power BI developers, it opens up new doors of opportunities.
Fabric presents an incredibly exciting prospect, now bringing all sorts of data engineering and data governance capabilities.
I'm looking forward to seeing how our investment in Fabric will deliver business context to generative AI co-pilots.
Personally, I'm beyond excited to see how Power BI develops under the Microsoft Fabric umbrella and how it will integrate with other Fabric offerings in the future.
I'm really looking forward to Fabric, and I expect it to change my life even more so.
If you are in an operational role and want to become a data whiz, look no further than diving into Microsoft Fabric.
Enjoy Microsoft Power BI. Enjoy Microsoft Fabric.
Make sure you join the Power BI and Fabric community, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your conference.